Now, the problem, probably the biggest problem, is that the game has, again, no developer support. Raven aren't ever going to push this game as an esport title. They won't probably update the game. As you saw in a video I made before, they're already moving on to their next game.